My name is Arcenio J Advincula. I enlisted in the United States Marine Corps in 1957. I came to Okinawa. After about 5 days on Okinawa on my first liberty, I studied Isshinryu Karate from Shimabuku Tatsu Sensei in the Hanbu Dojo in Agina. So later on, when I got out of the Marine Corps, I started teaching Marines. Many of the units at Camp Pendleton would send for me to teach martial arts. So I would teach rifle and bayonet, the combat judo I learned, mixed with karate and everything else. I helped initiate the Marine Corps martial arts program. Number one, I study karate basically for health. And in health, since I want to live a good long life, I want to make sure nobody mal-thumps me. And that's where self-defense has to go with karate. This is my ikigai. This is my life's blood. And being married to an Okinawan gives me an excuse to come back to Okinawa every year.